Hey there guys, how is it going and welcome back to more Battlefield Hardline. This is episode 10 Legacy. This is my gameplay walkthrough of it. This is episode 15, I think. This will probably be the last part, sadly, because this is the ending, I think. It's the last episode, so yeah. Unless we cut it in two parts, it depends how quick I do this episode in. I just want to say before we get into things, thank you guys so much for all your support. You guys have been amazing through this series. And yeah, if you could, and if you enjoyed this episode and this series in general, just drop the video a like. I want to finish strong. So yeah, if you're new and you're into all the Battlefield stuff, subscribe. And yeah, anyway, without further ado, let's get into this. Sadly, the final, sadly, the final one, but yeah, it's been quite good. Now, let's see what happens in this one. Dawes knows he's marked for death, but that didn't stop him from divulging his location. The real question is why? Yeah, why would he tell us to go and kill him? I don't know. Yeah, if my mic does sound a bit different, it's because I've got the blue snowball now. It's awesome. It's really clear. It's crystal clear quality, and that is what I want on my videos. The old microphone wasn't as good, and it was more quiet, so you had to turn the video up louder to hear my voice. But now we've got this, and it's awesome. Right. Anyway, I'm rambling on, so let's continue.
Previously on Hardline.
Thought you could hide from me, Mendoza.
Probably want an update. If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
You want to steal Dawes's dirty money before it gets laundered.
You're going to love this.
Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money?
The vault's unlocked.
Get back!
We're not done. I'm not done.
And by all means, come find me, boy.
Alright, yeah, so this is where we left off on the boat. We got in the boat in the last episode. And yeah. Now we are on it. Sadly, the last part, but what can you do? This is like his private little island. We're gonna do this. Gonna rip him up. Oh shit, Tyson don't look good.
Get him to your doctor.
What, a hospital doctor? Because if I take him there, we're both going to prison.
No hospitals.
God damn it. You realize this is a trap, right?
Of course it's a trap.
Yeah, I do.
So get out of here. I got Dawes.
No. We take him down together.
Okay, look, hey, look. We have to get him somewhere now.
Then go.
Hey, this isn't Boomer's territory. You know the black market doctors. He doesn't.
Why are you doing this? Dawes isn't worth it.
The fuck he is.
There's no walking away after everything we've done. Dawes will hunt us down. He won't stop. Besides, I'm an escaped felon wanted in three states. What else am I gonna do? Back in the boat, Khai. He's got this.
Damn.
Shit.
It was nice working with you, Nick. Sorry we missed a big score.
Next time.
Yeah, man. Next time.
See you guys later.
Always a clusterfuck, huh, Mendoza?
Is there any other way?
I don't think so. I think this is it. But Mendoza don't die. It's cool. We've got an M16. We've got the worst guns on the planet. M16's pretty good. But apart from that, what was I saying? Oh. Yeah, M16's pretty good. But apart from that, I don't think it's that good. Oh shit, batteries are running low. Just gonna plug my charger in real quick. We're gonna we're just gonna plug my plug and play in, so we don't crash out during the video. How many guys are actually over there? Two? Yeah, I can take them.
Everyone's carrying extra clips.
Freeze
fuckers.
Right.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Whoa!
Alright, there's one. We got one. Down he goes. And where's his friend? Get down. You little fucker. Throw him in the sand. Oh, that was cool. He was like on the sand and he like got all sandy. That was kind of cool. Alright, we're gonna actually gear up. Because we're not in no. We'll go for the holographic. Suppressor's always good. Let's go jungle in this. And let's check. We got to change this. Definitely. We need something a bit sneaky. For you. Suppressor. Yep. We just need to be a bit more. Actually, I want to change my gadgets as well. I still want the health kit. Let's go for. We haven't used the grappling hook in a while. Or a zipline. We're going to use the grappling hook, I think. And then we are going to carry on. Let's hope you guys are enjoying the series so far.
I made it to the island, Captain. Is that helpful?
Oh, shit.
Nice to know we're on the same frequency. How are you, son?
I'm gonna see you soon, asshole. I'll tell you then.
There's a lot of fucking people. Oh, I need to run up on this guy quick.
Hold it right there!
That's fine.
What happened there? He just got really brazen. Little fucker. Why'd he do that? I might have to get into a fight here. I'm gonna go through the back.
Hey, anyone got the fucking time?
Alright, come on, back this way.
When's the next patrol headed down to the dock?
There's two guys down there already. They just checked in 10 minutes ago.
Well, he's coming this way.
Freeze!
Alright. Well, we're gonna go out the outside and we're gonna like take him down from in. Oh shit.
Hold it!
Hey, don't hey! You move.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
It's okay.
Alright, while I take this one down, the other ones are gonna fuck me up. That was silly. That was rather silly. Alright, yeah, let's just fucking have it then. Come on, bitch. Alright, we should be able to just mow him down. This M16 is pretty strong. So I'm winning the fight. Getting killed by the last guy. Shut up. I tried playing it stealthy, guys, but there were so many fucking enemies. There was no way. Alright, let's carry on. Whoa, scanner. Any evidence laying around? Alright. Fact form. Facts from. Neil Rook. Oh, that's that guy back at where was he? He was at the mansion place.
Do you have any idea what I'm holding together? What happens if I'm out of the picture?
It's up this way.
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
There's a tower. I don't know if I'm going the right way. I thought a shortcut would be nice. Yeah, I guess I'm going the right way. Okay, let's get up on this rock up here. Boom. There's a few and they're spaced out as well, which is good. Okay, I wish I had a sniper. I need to kill this guy up top because he's going to see me. I'm stuck. I'm going to try and kill him. Work. Yeah, I think so. Yep. Okay, cool. We got him.
Hold it right there.
Freeze these.
Who the fuck's this guy?
Alright.
Get the fuck down, boy. I say that whenever I arrest one of them. And then take him down. It's best to, it's quicker to arrest.
Hands up.
Whoa, hey.
Let's get him down. We're gonna sweep him. Alright, we're gonna.
Hands up.
Oh, I caught him. He's going down quick. Get your ass down. Just hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm having a lot of fun with it. It's a really good game actually. One here. Oh,
hands up now.
Whoa, hey.
All right, if we get all these, I don't know, I think we get a lot more points. I don't know. Right, two more.
Hands up, stay right where you are.
Whoa, hey.
There's one more. Oh, we're in the chair. Nick Mendoza becomes one with the chair.
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
Whoa, hey.
And then we're done. We just basically arrested an entire village. And fuck the alarm. I knew what I meant. Shush. Alright, up we go. That's quite, I don't know, that's the best I've done, I think. In terms of being stealthy, I usually fuck up. No, I've done well there. Oh, we have to follow the path, typical. Game cliches. Alright, what is this? Oh, no way. It's not very quiet.
Are you still there, Detective?
Fuck yeah.
And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick. I'm actually looking forward to seeing you.
Yay, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that.
I don't know what's going on. Mansion, by the way. Oh my god. Okay, you know. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I'm an idiot. Now, let's go. Help. Come on, hurry up and kill me. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, because I didn't want to be there. I want to I'll try and do the other shortcut. See where that goes. I feel like that would be a better route. I don't know whether... it is or not. Is this still the same way? Yep. Alright, fuck that. We're gonna go this way. I'm gonna sneak around. Always the sneaky sneak. Ow. There's a load of little paths down here, so there must be like other routes to take, which is pretty cool. Because to be honest, I'd like to avoid all that gunshots and all that. I wonder if I can just... there's a bit of luck I took my grappling hook. I feel like I can just grapple up one of them walls or something. That'd be cool. That'd be really cool. Don't know though. Let's try this. If this works, I'm gonna be like, oh, I'm a genius. But if it don't, I'm just gonna be like, meh. Get sad. Very, very sad. Right, there's someone over here. Oh, there's a few. I'm only two. Up we go. Come on. Come on, baby. Let's get up. Load that in there. Always a sneaky little bastard. That's me. There we go. He's got a pretty cool house. I haven't even been in it yet. I saw the front lawn and got shot off. Ooh, okay, so we can go. Can we go in here? Like, up again. Cool. Let's go. I have a feeling this is going to be a bad idea. Come on, come on, come on. Holy shit.
All right.
Who's he, like the gardener? He scared the fucking crap out of me. Social climber? What? Okay. Thanks, buddy.
Alright, whoa.
Alright, we're taking him down real quick. There's one at the end of here. Shit.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Alright, whoa. I'm not gonna...
fucking right, you know. Just gonna hide.
This guy's probably still around.
I'm just gonna hide. Like a little girl.
Be on the lookout, we got a guy down.
But we saw the body. Good.
If someone's here, find them. Not good. Watch out for anything. One of our guys got
I'll stay here.
Out.
Something is going down.
Look all over.
Literally just need to be so quiet.
Stay alert. Be ready for anything. Someone took out one of our guys. You see someone, shoot him. Find this guy, put the guns on. If you see someone, fuck him up.
Keep an eye out.
Right. I'm such a little bastard.
Make sure no one is here. You got to look out, we got a guy down. Make sure no one's here.
Right, slowly.
One of our guys got taken out. Spread out.
I should have probably scanned this area.
Someone took out one of our guys.
A lot of guys. Oh, fuck.
Check over there.
What?
Find this guy. He could have gone far.
Alright,
someone's
here.
Find him.
He's coming up. Okay, so we could just section him off and then...
Watch for anything weird.
The guy's probably still around.
Look all over.
Well, what's he doing? He's not glitching out. What the fuck?
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see them.
All right. Whoa, whoa.
Quick. You need to be sneaky.
There's a guy down over here!
Freeze! Damn.
All right,
that was so lucky.
Whoa.
Oh my god. Where did he come from? What the
this
fuck?
Guy's probably still around.
Right up. Where are these guys coming from? Holy shit, they're like all over.
Keep an eye out. Be on the lookout, we got a guy down.
Well, keep looking.
One of our guys got taken out.
Hands up.
Hey, don't even.
All right, I'm gonna take you down quick. If you think about
someone,
it, fuck up.
Shoot
your ass down.
Someone took out one of our guys.
Shoot first, don't worry about questions.
Find this guy, couldn't have gone far.
Something is going down.
I'm holding me on a chair. Holy fuck. Holy shit, shit.
Watch out for anything.
I'm fucked.
Hold it.
Hey, watch it!
Go!
Come on, bitch.
Take this fucking out!
You're bugging. I'm dead already. I'm fucking dead already. Are you joking? Fucking hell. Now I've arrested so many of them. There's so many guys. Holy shit. How the fuck didn't I do it? Oh, God. Back here, really? I'm not even going to arrest him. I'm just going to punch him in the face. So angry I am. Right, we're gonna play it a little bit more.
Put your hands up and don't move.
Sneaky today.
All right. Whoa, whoa.
Alright, he's down. Yeah, I kind of messed up in the first one. Oh shit. I need to freeze it.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
All right. Whoa, whoa. I'm not gonna try anything.
Two arrests. Okay, so there's a guy.
Freeze.
Right, freeze, bitch.
All right, whoa, whoa.
Drop in. All right, this time we got it. We got it this time. I'll say that now. Where's this little bastard? Whoa.
Stop. Keep those hands up.
All right. Whoa, whoa.
They all sound the same. Is that why I hide them? I can go first.
Freeze. Don't fucking move.
All right. Whoa, whoa.
See? They're all the same.
cunt.
Put your ass down, bitch. And then let it go this way. Alright. Oh shit. There's a lot of guys.
What the hell, Nudrum? Now
I'm gonna have a look around.
Right out.
I'm taking a look around.
They're all coming. Like what?
Stop him!
Oh. We should have tried harder to find a place.
It's way too late for that.
I'll leave my office.
We just go. Oh shit.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective.
And oh unarmed.
No. I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do? Arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man.
And then he shakes
him. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Oh, shit. As a bullet to the face. Oh, and chest. And chest again. You motherfucker. Open the passage. There's a secret passage. You gotta touch the bananas and it lets you go. You stocked up on wine. What is that? Scanner? Anything? His desk. Oh, interact.
Tell me, Nick. When you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised? Okay. There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh. You'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you.
Just go through the safe, Louis. It's gonna be a bomb, not before.
What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, Detective. It's all yours.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
Holy shit. Next episode, what? Oh, it's the credits. But that was really, really, like, I don't know. He got gold at the end and a lot of fucking money. He's probably set for life. Okay. Right, yeah, he's probably set for life. I just want to say to you guys, thank you so much for watching. That was sadly the end of Battlefield Hardline. It has been a really good series. I've enjoyed it so much. It was kind of it was fresh. It felt like different compared to all the other Battlefield games and all the other games I've done on my channel. And I'm all about variety. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you could leave a like, that would be awesome. And if you're new, subscribe. There's going to be a lot more stuff coming this year. And I've opened up a Twitch account, and I will be live streaming on there about 2-3 times a week. I'm just getting used to it. But yeah, I will be live streaming on that as well. And we'll be playing with some of my subscribers. So if you guys want to come over and play, then all you got to do is send me a message. And I'll get back to you. Or comment, or via Twitter, or anything. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for all your support. And I will see you for the next series on my channel. Alright, have a good day. And stay awesome.